My friends, I'm telling you how to use the FundTQ valuation platform. Just log into fundtq.com and then explore the platform. Click on this link, FundTQ valuation software. You will get onto this page. You'll get a glimpse of the software, etc. Click to start my free trial. You will get a page like this. If you're not a member, you click on join us and you'll have to fill some details and then verify and sign up for the same. Then you will get this page, sign in, and then you can have certain details. The first sheet says overall business details. Here you can fill the project name, the company, headquarters, that's India. This presently is in India, so you can click on India. Operation here, you can write number of founders, you can say three, number of employees. You can fill, click to fill industry. My industry is in financial technology, so FundTQ, say an example, so financial services and information technology. And average age of founders, 30, 35. Then stage, let's say startup. Then you can write angel, years of experience, 12, business, part-time. And you can add here maximum of 5 key professionals. Tick here if the founder is, the professional is a founder. Let's say I have 3 founders, let's say rep, years of experience, 10, finance, so full time. And 1 we say is not a founder. Let's say Brilia, years of experience, 10, area of expertise, legal, and part time. Then click next. It asks the industry sizing and positioning for the company. Entry barrier is where it is high, let's say. Demand of the product has been tested in the market. You can say already tested or mature, industry already tested demand. Technology intervention in the business, is it fully automated, partially automated, or is it fully automated? TAM, total addressable market size is in terms of value, includes global as well as local, and the currency has to be the same currency where financials are provided. Let's say 200 crores, 200, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Annual growth rate, say 20%. Then you have to find the comparable listed companies. Let's say 3i Infotech makes certain kind of softwares, or you can search here that which people make software. Let's say software, 8 miles could be my competitor, and B2B could be my competitor. If you do not have any listed comparable, click this, no listed comparable. And obviously this will go away. I'm just selecting untick no listed. Let's say I have certain listed. Then you can say problem statement, unique proposition with fair market. However, no one to cater to the system a larger and unique solution, the B2B platform with G products and understand the main areas. Solution already available in the market, no, the FundTQ has the first over advantage. You can obviously see here the tooltips, which says you can mention if it has a first mover advantage, captures uniqueness. And we will say next. It will give you a financial and valuation details, that historical and current details of the organization. Select the currency. Presently, we can select INR. You can say, okay, I might have 2 lakh of revenue in this. Then I will have 2 crores of revenue. Then I will have 200 crores of revenue. Then I could have 500 crores of revenue. It is asking for costs. The cost is 2 lakh, 3 lakh only. But then we could have cost as 2 crores. It could be 1 crores. Then it could be 20 crores. Then it could be 40 crores. Working capital requirement, let's say I have 2 lakh, fairly good enough, 2 lakh 50, and 3 lakh. Capital requirement in 3 years, maybe I have 3 lakhs, maybe I have to buy, so you can see what you can buy, the fixed assets, the maybe the office, something like that, 4 lakh. Normalized growth rate is the rate where you feel that after 3 years, this will be a stable growth period. So I see industry after 3 years, maybe it will grow by 10% flat over years. My long-term capex after the saturation point is maybe I would require just 1 lakh rupees. Presently, if you have any free cash flow, which is not used in the operation of the business, let's say I don't have a free cash flow, I'm in the company's in loss. So free cash flow and surplus assets. Debt, maybe of course the startup will not have existing debt, but this is not made for startup, this is also for corporate. So the existing debt is there, average interest rate, let's say I don't have an interest rate. Applicable tax rate, I am a startup, I have a tax holiday, it's 0%. Then, what is the projected leverage? What am I foreseeing a debt and equity over a period of time? Maybe 80 I would as equity. Then there are a lot of venture debt. You can obviously accommodate here the interest rate. Then it takes you to deal details. The next is deal details. Why am I valuing the company? I wish to raise funds. I wish want to invest in the company, want to sell the project. Selling some part of the holding, it's required for compliances. I can say when you click here, I want to wish to raise funds. There is one more cell that is opened, is FundTQ requirement. If you say I want to sell, it will go automatically. So I want to raise funds. It will also activate this use of funds. One more data requirement. If I say I want to sell, the use of funds will go away. So I'm saying I'm an investor, I want to invest in a company, or let's say I want to raise funds. So I want to raise funds, let's say, how much? 5 crores? 7. 5 crores, prior fundraise. If you say yes, one more information you would have to require to fill. If you say no, it will go away. So I will say yes. It's a hypothetical figure. Let's say I raised a capital of 5 lakh. I have diluted an equity of 10%, let's say. 50 lakh is the valuation at that time. It is suggesting me, and maybe I raised on 1st April 2019. Use of funds. How will I use the funds? Let's say in marketing promotion, I will use some funds in hiring manpower, I will use some funds for technology development, I will use some funds for CapEx, and I will use some funds for working capital. So let's keep all zeros Just a second. Two. So if I would say 50%, I would use for this, 20% for this, 10% for this, and let's say 30% for this. So it will give you a pop-up if it is more than 100%. Then the founder's name is being carried forward from the first sheet that asks for overall business details. If you want to add some founders, you have to go back to that first sheet. And let's say it is asking for capital contribution from the first founder. Let's say it is 10 lakhs. Equity stake is 90%. Robo has capital contribution of 1 lakh. Equity stake, let's say, is 10. It will tell me that obviously equity stake you have already diluted 10 earlier, so it cannot be 10. It has to be 80, 10, 10. Then submit, and you will get a dashboard, an amazing dashboard like this. You will get to know, okay, these are the professionals. There are founders, and then unique proposition with fair, the solution, problem statement, USP. How much committed capital, committed capital by founders and prior fundraise. Then these are the three companies I've selected as a competitor. It gives a valuation and very low valuation on EV revenue. It gives a performance of historical and projected numbers. Then gives how the user funds will be there. Prior fundraise that I did, current ownership, and then it gives you a methodology valuation. The low bound valuation and high bound valuation. So it is suggesting me that your valuation is 9 billion, that is 900 crores. And 5 crores you're asking. And, so, you know, you should be ready to dilute for 5 crores. You should be ready to dilute approximately 0.4% high bound and low bound. Maximum you can have this, and then there are terms and conditions. You can, of course, download this teaser in a PDF, and you can just take this teaser to you know, your investor, and you can show to him that, okay, this is my investment, because it gives a lot of things there, the start of the year, the structure of the company, etc. This is the report that is generated through the platform. And this is a good to go report, which you could use at least for the earlier negotiation, and at least for getting, you know, hang on what could be the worth. I hope this is a fairly good way to do. And